Hello student, welcome to Pharmacy Channel. Today we will discuss important MCQ of HAP practical lab. So first question is, smallest bone is ulna, stapes, radius, or all of the above. Smallest bone is ulna, stapes, radius, or all of the above. The right answer is option B, stapes. Next question, question number 2. Largest bone is femur, clavicle, radius, or ulna. Largest bone is femur, clavicle, radius, or ulna. Right answer is option A, femur. Next question, question number 3. Sphygmomanometer is used for determining blood pressure, determining bleeding time, determining clotting time, or all of the above. Sphygmomanometer is used for determining blood pressure. Option A is right answer. Next question. Fourth question is, normal range of blood pressure is systolic 120 and diastolic 80 mmHg, diastolic 80 mmHg and systolic 120 mmHg, systolic 80 and diastolic 120 mmHg, diastolic 120 and systolic 80 mmHg. The right answer is option A, systolic 120 and diastolic 80 mmHg. Next question, question number 5. Blood clotting factors are thromboplastin, fibrinogen, prothrombin, or all of the above. Blood clotting factors are thrombin, thromboplastin, fibrinogen, or all of the above. All of the above. Next question, question number 6. Normal body temperature is 98.9 degree Fahrenheit, 98 degree Celsius, 38 degree Celsius, or 37 degree Celsius. Normal body temperature is 98.9 degree Fahrenheit, 98 degree Celsius, 38 degree Celsius, or 37 degree Celsius. The right answer is 37 degree Celsius. Normal body temperature is 37 degree Celsius. Next question, question number 7. Duke's method is used for determining blood pressure, determining bleeding time, determining clotting time, or all of the above. Duke's method is used for determining bleeding time. Eighth question is, capillary glass tube method is used for determining blood pressure, determining bleeding time, determining clotting time, or all of the above. Capillary glass tube method is used for determining clotting time. Option C is the right answer, for determining clotting time. Next question, question number 9. Neuber's chamber is used for count WBC, count BC both A and B, none of the above. First chamber is used for count WBC and RBC. Right answer option C, both A and B. Next question. Question number 10. Normal WBC count is 4 to 11,000 per cmm, 500 per cmm, 4,000 to 11,000 per cmm, or option D, 4.5 million per cmm. Normal WBC count is, right answer is option C, 4,000 to 11 cmm. Next question, question number 10. Normal RBC count is 4 to 11,000 per cmm, 500 per cmm, 4,000 to 11,000 per cmm, or 4.5 million per cmm. Then right answer is option D, 4.5 million per cmm. Normal RBC 4.5 million per cmm. Next question, question number 12. Human blood group discovered by Karl Landsteiner, Louis Pasteur, Paul Ehrlich, or none of the above. Human blood group is discovered by Karl Landsteiner, Louis Pasteur, Paul Ehrlich, or none of the above. Right answer is option A, Karl Landsteiner. Next question, question number 13. The microscopic study of plant and animal tissue is known as biology, histology, zoology, or all of the above. The microscopic study of plant and animal tissue is known as, right answer is option B, histology. The microscope plant and animal tissue is known as histology. Next question, question number 14. Which vitamins help in blood clotting? Vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin K, or vitamin D? Which vitamin help in blood clotting? The right answer is vitamin K. Options is the right answer. Vitamin K, which help in blood clotting. Next question. Question number 15. Normal bleeding time of blood is 1 to 3 minute, 4 to 10 minute, 72 minutes, or 100 minutes. Normal bleeding time of blood is 1 to 3 minute, 4 to 10 minutes, 72 minutes, or 100 minute. The right answer is option A, 1 to 3 minutes. Next question, question number 16. Normal clotting time of blood is 1 to 3 minutes, 4 to 10 minutes, 72 minutes, or 100 minutes. Normal clotting time of blood is, the right answer is option B, 4 to 10 minutes. Normal clotting time of blood is 4 to 10 minutes. Next question, question number 17. Life span of RBC is 110 days, 90 days, 120 days, or 100 days. Life span of RBC is, right answer is option C, 120 days. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, लाइफ स्पान ऑफ प्लेटलेट्स 10 डेज, 90 डेज, 120 डेज और 100 डेज. लाइफ स्पान ऑफ प्लेटलेट्स इज, ऑप्शन इज द राइट आंसर 10 डेज. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, pH of blood is 1.5 to 5.5, 7.35 to 7.55, 7.9 to 8.0 or all of the above. pH of blood is, option B is the right answer, that is 7.35 to 7.55. Next question, question number 20. Which of the following is the function of white blood cells? Transport oxygen, maintain homeostasis, defend against infection, produce hemoglobin. Which of the following is the function of white blood cells? The right answer is option C, defend against infection. Next question, question number 21. How many nephron is present in each kidney? Sorry, first option is by mistake. B, 1 million. There is some mistake. The right answer is 1 million. How many nephron is present in each kidney? Option B is the right answer, 1 million. Next question, question number 22. Normal capacity of urinary bladder to store urine is 100 ml, 100 to 2000 ml, 400 to 600 ml or 6000 ml. Normal capacity of urinary bladder to store urine is 400 to 600 ml. Next question, question number 23. How much amount of urine is filtered by kidney in each day? How much amount of urine is filtered by kidney in each day? 100 liter, 100 ml, 180 ml or 180 liters? The right answer is option D, 180 liters. Next question, question number 24. Which blood group is known as universal donor? O blood group, A blood group AB or blood group B? Which blood group is known as universal donor? Blood group O is known as universal donor. Option A is the right answer. Next question, question number 25 and the last question of this video. Which blood group is known as universal acceptor? O blood group, A blood group AB, blood group B? The right answer is option C, AB blood group. Blood group AB is known as universal acceptor. Thank you.